Hello everyone, welcome to today's episode of True Love Movement. Woo! I'm so excited to be part of this movement.
So am I.
Representing from Ghana.
Ghana people. As you saying.
Wow, good. Anyway, my name is Nana Kwame.
Nana Kwame.
Yeah, from Ghana.
From Ghana.
Yeah.
So tell us more, what do you do? What did you do? Yeah, in Canada, I mean.
Yeah.
So what do you do?
I'm a doctor by profession and the love of Jesus Christ.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
I mean, when doctors are loving Jesus, who are we?
Oh,
wow. Who are we? Ordinary people like us. We just have to worship.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Indeed, indeed, God has been so faithful and the journey hasn't been easy at all.
Mm-hmm.
So when you know where God has brought you from, you know you owe him all the worship, all the gratitude,
yeah.
Right? The Bible says, let everything that has bread praise the
Lord.
For he is good.
And his mercy is
endure
forever.
Amen.
Are you a pastor?
I'm not a sucker yet, but we are hoping one day God will
make us a sucker. Not that word yet. Not that word yet. People, watch out.
Watch out for me. Amen. So today's worship section is going to be more Ghanaian songs. You know, Ghanaians have this kind of worship. You always go with the springs.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you have so much emotions.
So, I'm serious. Like, the tears will just be flowing. You've not heard the song, but the music, the atmosphere.
Yeah. Then we call them Apkoso.
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 Apkoso. Yeah, it's a more kind of Pentecostal songs. That kind of renditions, yeah. So today I just want you to be in the mood of worship, open up your spirit and just focus your mind on Jesus. And we are believing and touched by the Holy Spirit. Amen. So if we say, oh yeah, and I don't.
Hey!
Yummy! think about His goodness.
Yes, Lord. Oh, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. We worship you, Lord.
You're so good. Faithfulness. Mm-hmm. Meanwhile, the divine. devices of the devil. But the Lord, our soul has escaped like a bird out of the snare of the fowler. No way. He's the God of impossibilities. Where our human effort fails, the Lord makes a way, and that is mind blowing. Makoria Baba Sunday. Never make it through the year, but the Lord has been so good. The Lord has been so good. He provided for you and your family. That sickness could not take you to the grave. Why don't you love Him? Just thank Him and love Him. Oh, the Lord is good. The Lord is good. bet you wanna see me.
Just lay your hands
wherever you are sick and begin to speak in the language of the Spirit. I see the Holy Spirit touching lives now in the name of Jesus. The Lord is touching lives today. I don't know what issue has confronted you. I don't know how tough situation looks like. I don't know how impossible the doctors have said it has been. But we know we have a God who is a healer. He's able